I bet Ribbit could earn some nice rewards if she fought in the arena now.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
You are not allowed in the archives!
Huh? He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Excellent. Darkness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you over here! Think that Dimensionator would cause problems? Oh, that...
Problems? Never! This is a flourish! To mark the occasion!
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Legends.
Oh, those baubles are useless. That is all we need. Ratchet Bird!
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates. I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey.
Our creepy undead friend.
They're back. I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Good ideas.
Bone goons would catacombs. Make a regular appearance.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out.
It appears to be an old engine. The layout of the ship is odd.
Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge. Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right. Come on, almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through the ratchet. We made it.
Hey, it's the monks.
Never have to see a bone goon again. I'm happy to assist.
Instruments for me.
and stop them up! Out of ammo!
I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Closed. Thank you, Wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not...
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. I am certainly down with this. Why so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
Are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? this knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. The dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. This will speed things up a bit. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. Thank you. gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. This should keep the energy up. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about Map 2. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordo
Prison! Come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.